Hey, hey, this is Ray, and here's the news for today. Right now, we have 2,500 nude volunteers on Bondi Beach in Australia. This is a part of Spencer Tunick's art installation where he's raising awareness about skin cancer. The 2,500 people are there to represent the amount of people that die from skin cancer nationally each year. I love art, and this is a great cause, but I couldn't imagine trying to have a beach day and stumbling upon 2,500 nude people just standing in front of the ocean.